Literally seed bot. Chapter 12. Sea gift.
My house burned to the ground, along with almost every penny I had. There was even some trouble with the cops, but Eddie took care of that. And since I didn't have any insurance, I had to live in this shithole of an apartment till I could get back on my feet. At least I managed to save Leo. He disappeared without a trace. I doubt Frank Vinci even knew where he went. And even though Henry failed to deliver on the contract, Eddie still brought him in when he heard Leo had skipped town. Me and Joe had a new partner.
Oh, okay. One sec, I just gotta plug in this. Little plug in. There we go. Bro, I have so many wires now dangling. Okay. I can now play. Okay, let's go.
Hey, Vito. It's Henry.
Hey.
Listen, I'm setting up something big. I want you to come in on it. If you're interested in hearing more, come meet me at Lincoln Park and bring a piece.
Okay. I'll see you there.
I think we're gonna go back to the broke life with this, Hola. I am not Spanish, I'm gonna be honest with you. I can't even repair the car. Doesn't porque mean like what? Shave, man.
Hey, here he comes.
Hey!
What's up?
Hey, Vito. Take a seat.
Alright, listen. I've been doing some research into Carlo's business.
So?
So, the only reason he had Clemente killed was because he was selling dope, too. And he was stealing his customers. Now he just needs to get rid of one last obstacle. The one guy who could fuck things up and ruin his plan to become the main supplier for the whole city. Frank Vinci.
Where'd you get all this?
I talked to a few people I trust.
Okay, so what does this have to do with us?
Cause, if he can do it, why can't we? A kilo of heroin costs 2,500 bucks over in France. Then it's another 1,000 bucks to get it here.
And?
And we pick up 11 grand for just driving the stuff to the dealers. That's 7,500 bucks profit a kilo.
Yeah, but what about Falcone?
Carlo won't find out. And even if he does, he'll just threaten us and demand a cut.
All right, but if Carlo's the only big supplier in the city, where are you gonna buy the stuff from?
I'm way ahead of you. What do you two know about the Tongs?
The Chinks?
Some kind of organization for Chinese immigrants, right?
That's what I said, the Chinks.
Right, but it's also a front for their other operations. They run the Chinese quarter, and they keep to themselves. But some of them are interested in doing business with outsiders, and they need middlemen since most people are afraid to deal with them.
And we're the middlemen.
Yep. They'll give us 10 kilos to start.
For how much?
35 grand.
And we can sell it for...
110.
Nice.
Okay, well, where the hell are we gonna get our hands on 35 grand?
I know a loan shark. They hit over on Palisade. I think a loan is 35, we give them 45 back. Now that means our take is over 20 grand a piece. Not bad for just moving the shit from one place to another.
But you know, who's gonna end up using this crap?
What do you care? As long as it isn't in our
neighborhood. Because Vinci was right. Drugs are bad news, they kill people.
Look, only idiots do drugs. Deadbeats and losers. If they want to kill themselves so badly, I'd gladly help them out. Especially for 20 grand.
I got buyers in the ghetto. They'll take care of the distribution. So we don't need to worry about that. Are you guys in or not?
I'm in. Come on, don't be stupid, Vito.
20 grand's a lot.
20 grand in one afternoon.
When?
Right now. If we don't take the offer, the towns will just find somebody else.
Would you do this? 20 grand.
Let's go see
any currency.
Vito, how about you run us all down there? He's on Palisade Street.
Okay, let's go.
What the hell is that emote? Is that a global emote on 7TV? Oh my god, pay a visit to the loan shark. Wait, where's my car? Where'd I come from? Came from that way. So you wouldn't do it? Has my camera moved? Feels like it has. I ain't getting paid to advertise this, man. Who's gonna sit at the back? Man. Exclamation mark, head beyond. W game. It is a W game. That is a poor door.
Possible grand theft auto.
Who saw that? You saw that?
Vehicle theft in progress.
So
in
who's this guy
suspect.
We're gonna see, Henry?
His name's Bruno.
Roger that.
He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from.
There's three of the guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't gonna talk about that.
All right, so, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on the commission.
Yeah? No shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we gotta keep this quiet.
Can we trust him?
Sure, wise guy's been borrowing money from this guy forever. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem.
Clueless, this is 100% gonna go wrong. 100%. What? I'm wanted? Or what? Wanted in general for what?
All right, stop right here, Vito.
Oh, the car is driving like a maniac, bro. Where is this place? You're 100% in it. Good luck, man.
Oh, excuse me. My fault.
Uh-oh. Thanks for following, man.
Hi, fellas. We're here to see Bruno.
Hiya, Henry. If you got guns on yous, put them down there. I gotta search yous.
Hiya, Bruno.
Hello, Henry. So, to what do I owe the pleasure of your company today?
I need 35 grand in $20 bills.
Oh, that's a lot of money, Henry. A lot of money. Tell me, why should I give that much to a small-time guy like you, huh? Convince me.
I got a sure thing. You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
That's a bit steep, even for you. 50 is all I can do.
Henry, Henry, I have no guarantee I'll get my money back. And you have nowhere else to go. So, how about 60? Don't think of it as interest. It's more like my cut of the profits.
55, final offer. Anything more than that, it's not worth my time.
Deal. I'll give you $35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, the debt goes up by $10,000 every week.
You'll get it by Friday.
Okay. Isaac, prepare $35,000 in $20 bills. Now, you know I trust you, Henry, but if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible. And my wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus, chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type. But just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your debt. So no funny business, okay, boys?
Sure, Bruno.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on Friday along with your cut.
I hope so. Good luck, boys.
Nice job, Henry.
Of course. I told you give us the dough, didn't I?
How come you know the Bible so good, Henry? You read it or something?
Bruno always uses the same quote. I go to church on Sunday, so I asked the priest one time.
You go to church?
Yeah, and I can understand why you don't. They use big words, there's no hookers, and the food's lousy.
Hey?
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's coolie. Nah, God rest her soul.
How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
Easter.
Ah, that ain't too bad.
1941.
I take that back then. You're going straight to hell.
Why, you just figuring that out now?
Don't worry. I'll save seats for the both of yous. You know, I heard about a loan shark named Bruno once. Must be the same guy.
Yeah? What'd you hear?
Well, you know Mickey the Crab, right?
What, the guy who cleans the bathrooms at Carlos' joint?
Yeah, the guy who's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened? I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport. You get my drift?
Oh,
they took
right.
Fingers?
I get the picture.
Haha, don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Not like that's gonna happen to us.
Oh, hell no, man. Would you ever do this? Take 35 grand loan from, like, these kind of people? Hell no. with 20 grand interest. Fuck no. You're dead the next day. They're making 13,000 each on the steel. Do you think that's a lot? They were initially going to make 20k each. I think this is going to go sideways, 100%. It always does. Why would you think that, Pepe Laugh? Because things always go wrong. Whenever Joe's around, things go wrong.
Alright, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard.
Bro, last time I was with these two people, one of them got shot. I went to prison.
Alright, follow me, fellas. And let me do all the talking.
Bro, I'm drinking a coffee at this time. I actually want to get this game done today. Let's see if we do.
Hey. We got some business with your boss.
Greetings, Mr. Tomasino.
It's not gonna be a 24-hour. Might stay out for 24 hours, actually. Fly. I don't know, I'm in my room, I might nap and then wake up again. True. You know, same with me.
Welcome.
I have a question, Chance. So, he loaned from who exactly? Oh, wait, you said it here. Bruno, right? Okay, Bruno is of what gang? Like, ethnicity, because we're actually borrowing from the Chinese the drugs. Right? Independent, I think. Oh, just like a loan shark, okay.
Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wang.
Let us get straight to business. Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
Yo, da, this is a $35,000.
All right, take it away and bring the goods. You're a good man, Henry. Here is your merchandise. Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
How do you know there's not a...
Okay, we're good.
I'm glad. Next time, we can give you twice the amount.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Wang.
The pleasure was all mine.
Knock it off. See how easy that was? Get back in the car.
All right, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed? Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Yeah, here comes a chance, Pepe Laugh.
Hello, gentlemen.
Oh, fucking setup.
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
Hmm. Nice shoes.
Wait a minute. These guys ain't cops.
Kill the bastard!
Shoot, Vito!
Vito, watch our back. Going in! Here comes more of them!
Hold on. I got them.
Bingo!
Nice!
Oh, shit!
But there's still too many of them.
Come on!
Run!
Move your asses!
Who are they?
He's shooting blanks over there!
Vito, watch our back!
Bro, I saw you landing.
Stay away from these windows, fellas.
Damn it, Vito!
No sense staying
down
up here. Let's get down there. Vito, kick the door in.
Where are you from? London. England.
Bring it on, motherfucker!
He's here. Don't fucking learn.
All right, I'm dead.
Is that the fucking best you got?
Help me out here.
What?
What the fuck's the matter with you? He's right there. Come on, let's go. Chop, chop. I won't want to get on your bad side.
Why is that not...
Not bad,
good shoot.
Eh?
Can you peek? Argentina. Welcome, man.
Side. All right, Vito, go, go, go.
I was stuck, like there's nothing I could do.
All right, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Isn't sure, Vaughn? I have no clue.
I got it all lined up.
Ken? Boz?
Hello.
Vito, watch our back. Back me up, Vito.
Why is it so many?
Here comes more of them.
Hold on. I got them.
Bingo. Nice. But there's
nicely
too
enough
many of them. Come on.
Oh, shit. Can't go back that way. Run.
Stay away from these windows, fellas.
Damn it,
no sense
stay
staying
down
up here. Let's get down there.
What time is it in Argentina right now?
Look out, he's got a... Come on, fuck you!
These
yeah
guys just don't
bring it
on learn.
Hey, I got something for
right
you.
Time,
help
you
me know out here, fellas.
It's fucking over!
It's Jova!
I'm the best.
Flank him, Vito.
Is he gonna peek? Peek?
I won't want to get on your bad side. Come out of your hole, you fucking rat. Back me up, Vito.
You okay? No, I'm not okay. I gotta do that shit
right,
again.
The hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
We're doing it on hardest difficulty. I don't know.
Vito, watch our back.
Here comes more of them.
Hold on. I got them.
Bingo.
Nice. But there's still too many of them. Come on.
Oh, shit. Can't go back that way. Run.
Oh, wait. I've got... Oh, my God. Why am I...
Stay away from these windows, fellas.
That's mean. I missed it. Thank God I died. really lock my door. I feel different.
Damn it, Vito,
no sense staying
down.
Up here. Let's get down there.
Vito, I don't understand what that means.
Let's go, Vito.
I wonder if you could just run.
I'm going in. All right, Vito, go, go, go. You're fucking dead.
Hey, you think you're tough? I'll show you tough. You shooting blanks over there.
Shut up.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Bro. He blind sprayed me and then he died.
Cover me.
What do you mean I don't understand? Of course I don't understand. Dying.
What are you scared, asshole? Come on.
Where the fuck is he?
Stay sharp. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. They teach you that in the army?
Anyone else? Yes, sure. They get an educational guess is saying who is Churro?
Easy, you're gonna get us killed.
What are you worried about?
Shit, that was fucking close.
Have we got the briefcase though?
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck, lose them.
I'm the best. All right, Vito, go, go, go. Way to get you.
How am I dead?
It's not over yet. They're coming.
It's Carl's dog shit. Carl's dog shit.
Lose him.
Red Raid, what's up?
You okay? Bullseye.
Is this like a soft block or something?
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck. Lose him. He's mine.
Bro.
Bring it on, motherfucker!
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
Bro, I'm like losing HP while doing this. I am playing on hard, yeah. AI is just, it was AI. Bro, I am. We literally go through the void.
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real.
Can't change the difficulty.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
Alright. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Oh, whoa, whoa. What do you mean, a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Oh,
my. Really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you could hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carlo before you either get bumped off or end up back in the can. The only time you're ever gonna see cash like this is if you stick your neck out. Besides, I ever steer you wrong?
Well, there was the OPA job, and that time we almost got killed when we whacked that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after today. Let's just get the Hunters. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again.
Joel, thank you for the follow, man. Much love.
Unless this turns into a regular thing for us.
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, all right?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
Oh, I can't put it there, can I?
Hey, let's fuck. You're going a little faster.
Take it easy, I'm in a rush.
Bro, what is this guy doing? Is this a one-way street or some shit? Why did everyone hit me?
The only thing hard on this street is never money.
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe?
I like you.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey man, come on in.
Is the TTS even loud enough?
Shit! It's smoke! Oh, fuck!
We did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, 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 take it easy, we're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right, all right.
So now we're dope dealers. Everything we said we wouldn't do. What? I got my suit back. And it looks better as well. Alright, chapter 13.